buying new construction in Summerlin? That's what I'm talking about today. So let's get started. Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Angela O'Hare, your favorite Las Vegas realtor, and welcome to my Summerlin series. And in this series, I'm going over all the new constructions that are available to you in Summerlin. This is part two. Part one, I went over all the new construction in Summerlin West, which entailed the Stonebridge Village and Red Point Village and Red Point Square Village. Today, I'm going to be going over all the new construction that's in Summerlin South and Summerlin North. And that includes Mesa Ridge, the Cliffs Village, and the Canyons Village. I think that's it. So let's get started. Let's see what's going on in the world of new home builds in Summerlin. Now, it's important to know that if you were thinking about buying a new home construction, you know, right now with the inventory very scarce here in Las Vegas, a lot of my clients are going the new home construction route. So I thought it was important to do a video, let everyone know what is out there, you know, just a condensed version of the video, just to give you a heads up of what your options are. Now, obviously, if you want to learn more, I've created a blog post on all of the new constructions that are available and a link in each of the models and the community. Very important to educate yourself because there's a lot of options out there. When you're buying new construction, you need your own real estate agent to represent you, and they need to be there on your very first visit. Why? Why do you need me or someone else? Why not just use the builder's agent? Good question. And the number one answer is, would you go to court without being represented by a lawyer? No. So why buy a new home without being represented by a real estate agent? We are free. Did you know that? It doesn't cost you anything. And my clients like me going there because I give them sound advice. Also, I ask questions that you may not even think about asking. You know, there's a lot involved in buying a new home, and it's just not about picking out the model and the floor plan and all the upgrades. There's a lot involved, okay? So you need your own agent with you on your very first visit so they can register you and also help you make the best decisions possible. Represent you, the other agent represents the builder, so my goal is to represent you. Now, a lot of these new home constructions, some offer incentives if you use their in-house lender, some don't, because right now the market's so hot that they don't even have to offer those incentives. But as an agent, I know the right questions to ask. Anyways, enough about that. Actually, I missed a village, Town Square Village. Town Square Village has two builds in there. There's Trilogy, which is a 55 plus active adult community. And then there's also Stonegate, which is a KB home community. So Trilogy takes active adult living to the next level. It is a community that features three unique single-story townhome collections that offer single-level living and multi-level floor plans, meaning that, you know, it's not all single-story per se, it's single-level living, so you may have an elevator option to go up to your home. But it's not really single story homes. They're townhomes, condos, if you will, in my opinion. And the floor plans ranging from 1538 to 2915 square feet. And the starting price is $475,990. Now, this is just the base price. That does not include any upgrades. And a side note that the prices, by the time you watch this video, may change. That's the builders are always increasing the prices. One, cost of lumber is going up, and two, they can do so. Next is Stonegate by KB Homes, and it's located in South Square Village, and it offers two collections of single and two-story floor plans ranging from 1452 square feet to 2466 square feet. And that 2466 model is an awesome model, and it's a very popular model. The starting price is from the high 300s. Okay, so that is South Square. Now we're gonna go into the Mesa Village. What's in Mesa Village, you ask? Mesa Ridge by Toll Brothers. Wow, is all I gotta say about this community. Mesa Ridge is nestled against the Spring Mountain Ridge line, which, you know, provides some awesome views, beautiful backdrop of the mountains. There are 322 uniquely modern one and two story homes, 14 home designs, and numerous amenities. Very modern, very ultra modern, okay? It's a staff gated community. And let's see what else it says. Four exceptional collections offering 14 home designs ranging between 3,000 to 5,000 square feet. So there's four different models. Not models, I should say. There are four different collections in Mesa Ridge. You have the Overlook Collection, Viewpoint Collection, Skyview Collection, and the Peak Collection. So the Overlook Collection is priced from $963,995, and it has between 3236 to 3467 square feet, with 3 to 4 bedrooms, 3 to 4 bathrooms, 3-car garage, and has 73 single story homes. So these are all single story homes by Toll Brothers. And the Viewpoint Collection is priced from $1,048,000 and change. And the square footage is 4319 to 4692, 3 to 5 bedrooms, 3 to 6 bathrooms, 3-car garage, and they're all 2-story homes. So those are huge friggin' homes. And the price point's in $1 million. So if you start adding all your upgrades, then that price point's gonna be pretty huge. So these are all luxury homes. And the Skyview Collection is priced from 1.12995 mil, with 4398 to 5,007 square feet, 4 to 6 bedrooms, 4 to 6 bathrooms, 2 to 3 car garages, and these are all the largest homes in this village. Last is the Peak Collection, and it's priced from 1.146995 million, 3624 to 4164 square feet, 3 to 4 bedrooms, 3 to 4 bathrooms, 2 to 3 car garage, and this collection showcases 63 single story homes. So that's it for Mesa Ridge. It's a beautiful area. When you go down, I always take Town Center down to Mesa Drive and then take it to Mesa Ridge. So if you like Toll Brothers, this is an awesome option for you. Next, we're gonna be going down to the Cliffs Village, and there's still some new homes construction available. A lot has sold out, but there is still some choices for you down here in this village. And the first one is Jade Ridge by Taylor Morrison. And I think this is probably one of the most affordable home collection in the Cliffs Village. And it features 2 single story and 5 two story floor plans ranging between 1526 to 2363 square feet, with 3 to 5 bedrooms, 2 to 3.5 bathrooms, 2-car garages, and a gated community, which is, it's a great, it's perfectly situated for growing families. And the starting price is from $368,900. And I actually like Taylor Morrison. It's a good builder, especially for the price point. And it's super close to, I think it's Shelley Berkeley Elementary School, Wet n Wild. So the Cliffs Village is an awesome village. It's right against the Spring Mountain Range. I've done a video on the Cliffs Village if you want to learn more. And I've also done a video on the Mesa Village as well. So our next home collection is Nova Ridge by Pardee Homes, another awesome builder. Nova Ridge has 5 unique designs, including single and 2-story floor plans, ranging between 3158 to 4413 square feet, 3 to 5 bedrooms, 2.5 to 4.5 bathrooms, and 2 to 3 bay garages, also in a gated community, and starting price is $809,000. Which, you know, all of these new communities in Summerlin, it seems like the going theme is having it gated. So that way you will have two HOAs. You'll have the gated HOA and you'll have Summerlin South HOA, which I do believe it's about $47 or $48. Depending on which community you choose, that the gated community will be different. I know that Stonebridge Village, Red Point and Red Point Square Village, and the Cliffs Village, all the homes in there are in a gated community. A lot of people like living in gated communities. I could care less, but it's a safety issue, right? Next is Regency by Toll Brothers. And Regency is the first active adult community in Las Vegas by Toll Brothers. And I really like this community. It's a great community. I've also done a video on Regency. I don't know if there's too much left to build. I know that they're trying to close out on this community. They have two collections left from what I understand. The Summit Collection has three single-story floor plans ranging between 1665 to 1792 square feet with two beds, two baths, and an oversized two-car garage. And then they have flex spaces for offices. And you probably could make that flex space into the third bedroom. Starting price is $499,995. Again, prices can change as of today, which is December 22nd, 2020. This is the price right now. And the other collection is the Palisades Collection that offers three single-story floor plans ranging between 1996 to 2420 square feet with two beds, two and a half baths, and oversized two-car garage with office and extra flex space options. Starting price on this collection is $601,995. And the last new home is in Summerlin North in the Canyons Village, which is surprising because Summerlin North is a more established village, community, or area. And this is called Mira Villa by Toll Brothers. And it's located within, again, Canyons Village, overlooking Angel Park Golf Course. Mira Villa is an elegant collection of 103 mid-rise luxury condominiums. And they have home designs feature elevated single-level living, direct elevator access, gourmet kitchen, master suites, private garage parking, and more. And it's a gated community. They have a pool, a clubhouse, spa areas for barbecue, fireplace, pits, all that good stuff. This collection offers eight different home designs ranging between 2052 to 2724 square feet with 2 to 4 bedrooms, 2 to 4 bathrooms, and the starting price is $641,995. So there you have it. Those are all the new homes in South Square Village, the Mesa Village, the Cliff Village, and the Canyons Village. So that includes Summerlin South and Summerlin North. If you want to learn more about Summerlin, just check out my YouTube channel. I've done a lot of videos on Summerlin, okay? If you're thinking about buying or selling in the Summerlin area, you can always give me a call at 702-370-5112, or I've posted a buyer and seller form link down in the description below. As always, if you like this video, you know what to do, right? Hit that thumbs up button, leave a comment down below, share this with a friend, and subscribe to my channel, because I talk a lot about Summerlin, Las Vegas, and other master plan communities here in the Vegas Valley. Thank you so much for watching today, and I'll see you guys on the next one.